Former Alderman Ed Vrdolyak is nearly finished with his prison sentence. Nicknamed Fast Eddie for his backroom dealings, Vrdolyak pled guilty to tax evasion in 2019. Prosecutors say he siphoned off millions of dollars from Illinois' giant tobacco company settlement in the 90s, but he did no legal work on the case. The 85-year-old was released from federal prison and placed in a halfway house last April. Tomorrow, his sentence will officially come to an end.